Bras on the vault. She's had back-to-back falls off the balance beam on both nights of competition.
This is difficult for Rebecca. She can do it well, but those ankles.
Oh, golly.
My, oh, dear. Oh, dear. Oh, God. Dear. Oh, no.
All the bad things that can happen on a vault. She was under rotated. She was twisting still as she hit the ground. And as a gymnastics coach and a gymnast, every single person in this arena that is affiliated with gymnastics knows that that can be the deadliest of combinations. An under rotated, still twisting into the floor landing.
The defending national champion out in a wheelchair here in St. Paul.